Welcome everyone. That's some more St. Albans bird song for you. Right, welcome to the Outpost, transmission 17 now. Hope you're having a good day. This first one's by a buddy of mine called Mr. Slips and his friend Verbs. It's a new one. I think it's out this week. It's called For My Peeps.
Love me like you do. This one's for my people I done ran with and grew. Spent years with on these scenes, hope the fam stay true. And years later, still ain't handling the truth. Late anguish in the booth when I spangled with the troops on late nights. Take to great heights where great skies loom. Chase escape with bait ties. Been this way since the youth. Still break ties if he snake minds on him to make moves.
True.
Been that dude since the nitland skipping school. Piffing away my inhibitions, still scribbling in these jewels.
What?
And I keep it cool with the same view. The way ain't seen some since we used to play GameCube. Strange how these days move. Was licking stains on the mains, running through the summer rain wherever babes chew. Many mistakes we make, can't say I made few. We turn the page, laughing at feuds and heartache. Toast to the qualms of the past that we partake. Reminiscing, chilling in the park late, past great. And never once questioned our fate. Guess we all play our parts, mate. And all comes to an end, it's only right, nothing's forever. But I can't say if I did it again, I'll do it better. Move with my head up, losing's are never cool as the weather. From past to present, I dedicate this to wool and my brothers. This one's for my peeps that I ain't seen in a while. No matter where we be, I speak from the streets to the south. Hold memories we keep in my speech and the sound. For my peeps, keep your head up and your feet on the ground. This one's for my peeps that I ain't seen in a while. No matter where we be, I speak from the streets of the south. Hold memories we keep in my speech and the sound. For my peeps, keep your head up and your feet on the ground. And if I'm honest, there ain't much that I miss. But I guess sometimes I just stare and I drift. Back to younger years, sitting unaware in the bits of all that's near. I'm still here though, so hear what I spit. And these words as rare as the kid. First learned to verse, burning herbs, tearing the wrist. And back then, all went just as clear as it is. On blocked staircases, hit the steer clear of the pigs. And old mates like
like, why you ain't gon' clear and submit? I swear you the shit, verbs, man, we're hearing the gift. I just share wisdom with my peers and that's it. We keep it humble, can't stumble or slumber up in this jungle or succumb to its tricks. Know the drugs and funds will numb you and it's long to resist. It's nothing more than all there is. Still we steady making moves, love to see my dudes win. We making moves, love to see the crew win. Cut off loose ends, my pen seeks more. My speech raw, peace to all that I ain't seen and we mourn. I keep them in thought, no matter where my feet seem to walk. Touch page, same page that we bleed on in war. Seeking out peace on this course. Now I'm trying to reach places I ain't been to before. From the streets of southeast to the Brighton beaches and shores. One love to all my G's and my peoples abroad. This one's for my peeps that I ain't seen in a while. No matter where we be, I speak from the streets of the south. Hold memories we keep in my speech and the sound. For my peeps, keep your head up and your feet on the ground. This one's for my peeps that I ain't seen in a while. No matter where we be, I speak from the streets of the south. Hold memories we keep in my speech and the sound. For my peeps, keep your head up and your feet on the ground.
Word, shout out my peoples. Know what the fuck it is. Same old same. Keep your head up.
Hope you're all keeping well today. This one's Blue Boy by Mac DeMarco. I'm in a good mood today. I went out and got a real coffee today for the first time since lockdown, which is weird. Very sorry, Zayna, that you were just listening to this song and I've played it. Yeah, should let me know, really. Right, this next one, I'm going to play some more guitar-y music. It's by a band called Dry Cleaning, who I played a while ago. I love them because the singer apparently gets all her lyrics off of YouTube comments. This one's called Magic of Megan. You ready for this?
Bye.
Cool. I think the audio, it should be okay now, Andy. I've tested it. But let me know. Anyway, I always have this fear that if I play too much kind of indie rock, I'm going to lose you guys.
That's right. If we had more time, we could live forever.
So we're moving it on.
Just you and I, we could be together. That's life. If we had more time, we could live forever. Just you and I, we could be together.
We are.
we'll have one more indie-ish tune before I move it along. It's always dangerous just listen to a couple of people in the crowd. But, you know, I trust Nick and Chris, so we'll go with it. So this one's Once You Know by Good Morning. Just so you know, Chris and Nick, we've just lost three people on that song straight away. That's why I shouldn't listen to you. Do what I think's best. Shout out to Harry Dern listening. Possibly the best cousin. We're going to pick it up a bit. Start dancing. This one's called Felony. It's by The Allergies.
I'm in love with you. next to you. Forget the world outside. We could be content for the rest of our lives.
Bowman. I keep playing his music on the show, I really like it. This one's called Not So Much. This one coming in is called Roy Keane. It's by Brame and Hammo. Play a lot of this kind of soul-y kind of funky house this week. I think soon I might have to do another all vinyl show. I'm kind of looking at my setup, thinking I've just got electronic equipment on top of my decks. That's probably a bit of a shame, so I might start planning that again. This one's pretty wild. It's called Feeling by Francesco Dinola. We'll be right back.
You got me now, and to you I'm holding on. You scooped me up from the bottom. You blew my troubles away like the winds of autumn. You're like the sun that dries my glowing tears. I've been blessed on the throne, I'm sitting high. I don't know how to thank you, but my, I said, hallelujah, glory, hallelujah, hallelujah.
This one's called Together Forever. It's by Moon Boots. So this one, I keep playing Disclosure tracks. It's funny because I used to not really like Disclosure, but this one's Disclosure and Eats Everything. It's called Moog for Love. If you like this kind of music and you want to check out some other DJs, I highly suggest Eats Everything. He's a guy from Bristol. He's massive now. He's excellent. A few years ago, I was at a house party in Bristol. I fell over and I hit my head on a fireplace. And this man picked me up. He's a super, super nice guy. So go check him out. Eats Everything. He's huge now. This one's a massive banger. You've got me where you want me. It's called You Got Me with a U. You Got Me by ATFC. It's a mover. Thank you. last one was called The One. And it's by Illis Baryonos. Oh, that's weird. This one's called Give Me Your Love, spelled L-U-V. And it's by Kashmir and Jean Francis even. More house records need seagull noises in them. Actually, it's part of my all vinyl show that I'll do, I promise now, in a week or two. Maybe 2 weeks. I've got one with a range of Australian birds on it. Wildlife birds. Anyway, I wanted to give a big shout out to one person today, Fred, who's tuning in. Got a load of stuff going on that he's got to get through. I won't go into details. But yeah, big up Fred, I'm glad you're listening. Hope you're feeling alright. We'll be right back.
exist.
When they knock down your door and say that they are taking your land in the name of eminent domain, this is not fair. Resist. When they pit a people against the people and a nation against a nation in the name of world domination, resist.
Right, we're going to segue into something a little different for the end. This one's by Caribou. I'm playing it really slow. Hold on. It's called Never Come Back, but it's the Floating Points remix. I'm going to play a couple of garage tunes to end, I reckon. But not garage, don't worry. Good garage. A bit of garage. I should probably go on a small course to describe musical genres a little bit better. We'll be right back. Before that, before this even, was Battle by Wookiee, and this is Kelly LaRock, My Love. My love, so good. My love. So last tune after this, ending on something a bit different. Leave that one there because running out of time. So in an effort to end the kind of show on I don't know, slightly more deeper notes than just banging out more dance music, I'm going to continue that. This one's by Bob Dylan. It's called Don't Think Twice, It's All Right. There's no reason to play this except for I was listening to it this week and it's a great song. Anyway, have a safe week, guys. Much love to you all and I'll see you soon. Wear a mask.
Well, it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby, even you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby, it'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on. But don't think twice, it's all right. And it ain't no use in the turning on your light, baby. The light I never knowed. And it ain't no use in turning on your light, baby. I'm on the dark side of the road. But I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking anyway. But don't think twice, it's all right. Oh, it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, like you never done before. And it ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering, walking down the road. I once loved a woman, a child, I'm told. I give her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right. So long, honey, baby, where I'm bound, I can't tell. Goodbye is too good a word, baby, so I just say fairly well. I ain't a saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. But don't think twice, it's all right.